Hello everyone, welcome to Exergic. In this interview and discussion, we are going to talk to Pedi Madhav.
Yes.
And I first of all congratulate him for his success in GATE. Please introduce yourself and tell us more about yourself.
So I'm Pedi Madhav, I'm from Telangana. I have completed my BTech from Geetanjali College, which is a type 3 normal local college. After my completion of BTech, I have started preparing for GATE and I got a rank of 2700. But
In which gate?
2021.
And rank you got?
2700.
Yeah. Okay.
I did not satisfy with that. So I took a break and I want to prepare for GATE 2022. So I have joined Infosys. So as I have some basic good knowledge and during training, it was good. But at Infosys training, like I get to like 4 to 5 hours daily for preparation. But after training, it went very hectic, so I resigned my job in October and fully kept my focus towards GATE 2022 and I have attempted this.
So in October 2021 you resigned?
Yes, sir.
Approximately we can say six months before GATE.
Yes.
So and you took the full video course in which month?
It's June, sir.
June 2021. So in that duration when you were in job for 6 months, you were going to a job and as well as covering the video course and preparing for GATE.
Yeah.
So how easy or how difficult that was to manage everything together?
When I went through your classes, I get to know what the actual subject is. As you covered the subject in great detail, it went very long to complete every subject. At the time of, it took up to December to complete total syllabus. For as I am repeater.
So during job, what was your schedule? Like you were in job, I think 9 to 5, 9 to 6,
yes,
in
sir.
The daytime. So after that, you used to prepare for GATE or in the morning. What was your schedule?
Yeah, I wake up at morning 6 a.m. and 6 to 8, I study. Like I revise or listen to your classes. 8 to 9, fresh up, and 9 to 6, my job. Between, if I get any break, like 20 minutes or 25 minutes, I will revise my notes, class notes. And after evening, after getting freshed up, I will get at most 2 to 3 hours for preparation. In that time, I will prepare, like I will solve major. My focus was numericals in the evening session.
Okay. So in the morning, you used to cover the
classes,
video course,
yes,
classes, and in the evening, you used to solve the questions.
Which I listen in the morning, like classes.
Which you listen in the morning. So daily 5 hours, even with job,
yes,
you tried to take for preparation. And what about weekends?
Yeah, weekends, I am fully focused, sir. Like the only weekend 2 days I will get for full day preparation. So weekends I can focus 10 to 12 hours.
Correct. Yeah. And since you were given in Exergic, we give study schedule, daily study schedule.
Yes, sir.
So were you able to meet that target?
No, sir. Sometimes I cannot meet that target due to job. But I tried my level best to meet the target every day.
Yes, and when I think it got very hectic, then you chose to resign from the job.
Yes,
and after that, you did full focus on
preparation.
GATE preparation, and in the last few months, obviously, that worked great for you. So, as a student of video course, what do you think is the uniqueness or what makes Exergic video course, you know, a very good tool to prepare?
So, actually, any other course, if we see, the students majorly focus, they tend to skip the content and they only took the formulas and write notes. But when I see an Exergic video course, like we will not move forward without knowing the knowledge. Like it gives full depth coverage and good interest to listen the subject. Theory was well covered in Exergic video course.
And whatever you covered from the video lectures, obviously you need to write it down in the form of short notes.
Yes.
So how did you manage that?
Actually, sir, I have already some notes, like I have prepared early. I have made separate notes in which I wrote which are the concepts I not written in that notes.
And okay.
Like surprisingly, it makes 2 long books.
Yes.
And that much content I have missed.
Right. Oh, so earlier you were saying that whatever notes you made from your self-study, after that when you joined Exergic and then you watched the lectures, so you got to know
there
are a lot more things that were not known to you, right?
Yes.
Because whenever you are preparing from your own, there are both sides of it.
Yes.
Because one side is that you can read a lot of things which is irrelevant, or you read two less things that becomes lesser for the syllabus completion. So there is a balance that obviously in the exergy course we try to achieve that balance. When were you attempting test series? What was the time when you started writing test series, and what was it the role of test series in your preparation?
It was mid-November, sir.
Okay, by mid-November you started
giving full length.
Full length, topic wise, subject wise?
Yeah, it's November first week. I started from November giving test series.
Oh, so generally when I'm talking to different toppers, they start very early, many of them. But since obviously you were in a job and you were so many things going on, so you started in November. So were you able to complete all the tests?
Yes, sir, but I could not complete study material questions.
Okay, yeah, study material also you had.
Yes.
So I think around 1,000 questions we were having. So those questions you missed.
Yes, sir.
All right. But test series, you completed everything.
Yes, sir.
And what was your schedule to write test series, to write full length tests?
Yeah, after November, mid-November and December, like my total dedication was giving test series and revision. Actually, my syllabus completed till then. I used to give, I have resigned my job. So morning I used to give topic wise test series in which I am weak, and I would revise and I would see what are the mistakes I have done and revise the notes for that. And if I get time, like I used to give 2 to 3 subject tests.
In a day?
In a day. So.
Okay. Okay. And the marks that you were getting in full length test, how were those marks?
Yeah, sir. Initially it was 40.
Okay.
I'm getting.
Okay.
And from 40, I have reached my maximum marks in test series was 76.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. So that's a great increase from 40. The paper this year in GATE 2022 was obviously slightly higher in difficulty as compared to other previous GATE papers. So what was your, what was going on in your mind in those 3 hours?
Actually, sir, I am not prepared if the paper pattern gets changed. So the pressure in my mind during this 3 hours was very high.
Okay.
By so that I have missed 3 to 4 marks.
Okay. But in the initial attempt when you were going through and you found that some questions you felt are tricky, so how did you tackle those questions?
Actually, if I feel tricky, like I would mark the question for review and move on to the next question. I dedicated last 45 minutes of my time during 3 hours to solve the tricky questions, and which are questions which I can't solve initially.
Okay, so last 45 minutes you dedicated just for marked for review questions, right? That's a good strategy that we already talked about. And whatever you told us about your journey, definitely it tells that you took a risky decision by resigning from a job. But obviously you had confidence in your skill and you knew that you are going to work hard and achieve your target. So that... Yeah, you want to say something?
No, sir.
Okay. So that definitely gives all of us an idea that whatever we are working towards, we need to be confident towards that goal, and we need to ensure that whatever steps we need to take to achieve that, we should be ready to take those steps. Once again, I would like to congratulate you for your success in GATE, and I wish you all the best for your future.
Thank you.